Wayne. You never showed at your 3 o'clock session today, so just checking in. Give me a call, and we'll reschedule. Take care.
Something I can't call a scar. It's much deeper than that. For 572 days, you were held, David. Held away from the world and beaten every night before you laid your head to rest. This abuse has simply become routine. Wired into your system. Without it, you lie in bed, waiting for something that's never gonna come. Everyone has something. Something that eats away slowly. No matter what they do, it's never gonna leave them. But it's not the issue itself, no matter how big or small it may be. What matters, David, is how you cope with it.